Hello and welcome to the channel. My name is Lisa. If you're new to the channel, we appreciate that you're here and we invite you to like and subscribe to the channel to help us grow. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. We appreciate that you're here. So in today's video, I'm going to do a really short garden update. I have some disappointing news about the garden, and once again I may have to start over, but anyway, I hope you'll stay with us after the intro. Okay, so here is my little garden. Since this is an update on my little garden, here it is. I have moved it outside in my backyard. And the reason why I moved it outside in the backyard is I discovered when I lifted this lid to see if I needed a water, that it had a really heavy duty ammonia smell coming from this little tray. So I went ahead and brought it all out here. Because first of all, I think that we are past the danger where we're gonna get another frost. And if we get another frost warning anytime soon, then I will go ahead and bring them back in the house. However, I don't really have much hope that anything's going to sprout from these things. Just because, like I said, there is a really heavy-duty ammonia smell coming from them, and that is not a good sign, because from what I understand, that just means the soil is too alkaline. So I'm gonna give it till next Tuesday to see if anything comes up in any of these pots, and if it doesn't, I'm gonna start over, but I'm gonna throw this dirt into my compost pile. And I'm gonna start completely over from scratch. And I'm not gonna use these trays. I found some little cups that I'm gonna use instead. So when I get ready to do that project, I will film it and let you know how that works. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching. I hope you will join us next week for another video, and have a great day.